most of the homes in the BVI is mine. That's either that three or two, three or four.
I would say yes or no. It all depends.
You know, Harrison, that like we're from Florida and we live on the water, so waterfront piece of
one small.
There down in the bottom.
lived on the sugar mill plantation too. Also carries a cuisine restaurant along with a beachside restaurant there to the left. Sugar mill hotel, folks. And they throw those water in the troughs and take the cattle to the troughs so they could have a nice drink. Dip in there, guys. Cattle were led into pens so they could be stripped of pesticides.
grab a fish here, you can grab one too. That is one of an island called Guana Island. They have an expensive resort on that island. And it could only be visited
by boaters and yachters,
picnic stop.
Alright, see you later.
The time we got him back at is, I'll meet you guys at the bus at 10:15. Okay? Right. 10:15, back at the bus.
Ano ba sa bahay? Pakihawak ko. Almost 2 hours tayo dito. Yes. Kaya yung washroom. Okay ka lang?
Alright.
Okay.
So you get a complimentary water or fruit punch.
Okay.
Alright. It says the rental is $10 a chair, $5 an umbrella. You get the complimentary Wi-Fi.
Oh.
Wi-Fi? Alright. Alright.
Let's enjoy.
Thank you.
The biggest one.
airport. Saka yung medyo may card mo.
Doon.